Hi, today I'm going to be doing a candy video, and if you guys have heard of Station Park, it's this candy shop, and we went there this morning after my karate class, and so we're going to be doing it, and if you guys subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up, and comment down below which do you think looked the best. So let's get right into the video now. We have a lollipop. Can't you guys see that's kind of squishy? Okay, now I'm gonna try it. I like this.
You give it a thumbs up?
Yeah, I like this one. Next, we have a chocolate frog from Harry Potter. And each chocolate frog you get, you come with a card from Harry Potter that has a certain guy on it. Idea who that is.
Severus Snape.
Yes, Severus Snape.
Ooh. Professor Snape.
Here's the chocolate frog. Oh, it has nuts in it. Sorry. Okay.
My dog is so loud.
Yeah, my dog drinks water really loud.
You like it?
I'll give this a win. Thumbs up. Okay. We have, I'm not really excited. Warheads.
You know you're excited.
Okay, extreme sour. Okay, I'm willing to do this. I can already smell it. Okay, here we go. I have a bag right here. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Careful, don't fall off of it. Was it really sour?
Yes.
Like on a scale of 1 to 10, how sour was it?
10. I'm sorry.
I can't hold the camera.
Okay. Next we have. Sorry, there's something on my lip. Okay. Oh no! This is even sour, toxic waste.
No.
Hazard sour. Ow! Okay. Okay. Three seconds.
Ready?
Can I just do like this?
Nope. You have to have it in your mouth for 3 seconds. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. 1, 2, 3. You are gonna fall off. Was it horrible? Was it worse than the warhead? Was it way worse or just a little worse than the warhead? On a scale of 1 to 10, was it worse? Like how much worse was it than the warhead?
1 million.
Okay.
That's hard.
So it was way more sour than the warhead?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
I have something that you guys are gonna think that is disgusting. It is a sucker, but it has something in it.
Mm.
A scorpion.
Ew.
And I have to eat this. Why did I buy this?
You have to eat it all the way to the scorpion.
What? That's gonna take so long.
You have to bite it.
Bite it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to bite it. I don't want to hurt my teeth.
Okay. You know what? I don't want you to eat a scorpion. I'm your mother.
It doesn't have its stinger on.
Yeah, but it's like eating a... You're still eating a bug.
Stop eating it.
Right. I'm eating a straw.
I bought that with my money. Right. And it's for me.
I'm filming you with my camera that I bought with my money.
I know, but I bought stuff with my money, so... We're even.
Why did you buy that?
I don't know. It looks good.
No, you're stuck.
I like the outside, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna like the inside.
You can't bite them with those teeth. You have to bite them with your molars.
I can't do it.
Should we smash it with a hammer?
Oh, yes, we should. We should. But I need pieces with the sucker. Okay. I want to smash it. Okay, let's do this.
There you go. There's a scorpion body.
Oh.
You see it?
Oh.
You have to lick it.
It looks like it's already been eaten.
Because you smashed it with a hammer. You chose
really?
This. You have to at least lick it or something. You don't have to eat it, but just lick it. Oh my gosh.
Tastes like a
thumbs down.
I don't like this.
Okay. I'm not gonna make you eat it.
Okay, so you guys dared me to do that. I know you guys didn't dare me, but I did it. Okay, so you guys tell me to do something that is like that I do not want to do. You can tell me to get a whole bunch of sour candies and put it in a blender and blend it up or something. Or you can tell me to be like this, like you can tell me to do something crazy, like try to do something that I haven't done before on a trampoline or anything you guys want. Whatever you guys want, I'll do it. Okay, I will see you guys next time on Jack's Funk Master.